Time now is 5:52 p.m. Monday, May 13th, 2024. This is Brightline's 704 northbound on Monday. As our good friend Carlos finishes his work week, brings the 704 north, and he goes back somewhere around 10 or 11 tonight. Here he comes now. Come on, buddy. What do you got? Bop it a bop 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 bop.
Yeah. 115, the Cunard lines, and the 102.
Wow. Thank you, Carly. All right, the 704 acknowledges the hot rail from Big Jim Bush to conductor on FEC's 105, the hot train. Let's see that train as the parade continues right here at the Caboose Junction. Time now is 5:54 p.m. Gates are lowering back into place for FEC's 105. Jiminy ECH. Here they are. Two trains, the same frame. Here we go.
Yeah, we turn into the east main at all. We're behind us northbound. He's right there around 233. Over.
Looking good. See your marker on there. Sure do. Green Fred heading south, protecting the rear of this train. As they march down the West Main into Fort Pierce. A lot of radio chatter, two bright lines around. Also the 920 ahead of the 105. At 5:57 p.m. this Monday, May 13th, 2024. What a show. Thanks for joining me here at the Caboose Junction, MP236, on the Florida East Coast Main Line.